Nature has graced humankind with endless nutritional gifts. Among them, milk is regarded as the near-perfect food, nurturing humans for thousands of years. As civilization has grown, humans have endlessly explored the potential of this super nutritious food.
我是瑞丽, 来自意大利。
In the few years that I've lived in China, a question that's come up a lot is where to buy imported milk powder.
重新建立这种信任是很难的。那最好的奶粉企业应该在中国。
So what's the truth of Chinese-made milk powder? And how has it evolved?
我们中国的牧草是绿色，它是全产业链的一个起点，才创造从积累到加工的2个小时鲜活的模式。
What's the science behind Chinese milk powder? Discovery joins hands with Junlebao Dairy, delving into their world-class production process right from the beginning. For thousands of years, humans have thrived off energy from the natural world. Milk powder can be traced back over 700 years to China's grasslands, where milk was turned into a variety of delicacies that were also super nutritious.
Hello, 你好。你好。你好。你好。
Although China's links with dairy go back a long way, today's milk powder is vastly different. To understand the production process, I'm meeting an expert who's been in the industry for 30 years. I'm sure he'll have a lot to tell me.
Hey,
魏总，你好。我想看看你们那边是怎么做出来的。可以啊，首先得先跟我跑个马拉松。跑马拉松？对啊。这个工厂的老板告诉我，必须第一人过马拉松才能进工厂看看，了解他们的工作。
So what does a marathon have to do with milk powder? I can't wait to find out what's in store. Millions of babies are born in China each year, and it takes a concerted effort to fulfill their nutritional needs. A departure from traditional farming methods is this giant turntable that can milk 80 cows simultaneously, as long as cows remain at their posts. The facility is packed with intelligent equipment to maximize cow comfort, like this milking machine, which creates a sensation of a feeding calf. And when there's no milk left, it can automatically detach itself.
我想想，这个牛奶挤出来之后去哪儿了？
通过管道直接去了我们加工厂。哇，那这个太不可思议了。Our modern lives are built on the back of ultra-efficient production processes. So what's life like for these dairy cows?
哇，我之前做过很多牛舍，但是我是第一次见到这么大，真的很震撼。对，这个是我们其中的一个牛舍。
Attending to the comfort, diet, and health of 12,000 dairy cows is a huge task. With any mistake leading to potentially dire consequences, there's bound to be something more. This cowshed is temperature controlled to create the perfect environment for the animals, each of which is fitted with a smart collar, which relays real-time data about its health. A centralized system looks after the dairy cows around the clock, keeping them happy so they can produce greater quantities of high quality milk. Special attention is also paid to diet, including using different feeds at different stages of the animal's life. It's all based on research to ensure the cows get all the nutrients they ever need.
You can guess our cows'
food costs how much? This one can guess how much?
Just guess.
20块钱？
是，80块钱。
80块钱？真的假的？
真的是80，
比我吃的还好。
对，我建议去我们的种草基地看看。
好呀好呀，我真的很有兴趣。
Mr. Goa tells me it's harvest season here in Zhangjiakou, one of China's top three oat producers. But what about oat grass? I've never seen how grass is harvested, and the pasture manager is going to show me how it's done.
Really? 欢迎你来到我们草场。
哇，这好高啊！
Nutrients in grass change with each stage of growth. The oat grass in front of me is different from the mature grass I imagined.
Wang 先生，我很好奇，在我印象中，收割都是金黄色，今天我看到的都是绿色的，为什么呢？
因为我们燕麦草在这个灌浆期，也就是乳出期的时候，它的营养成分是最全面，很容易被奶牛吸收，所以说我们收割的牧草是绿色。
那这个不是非常的昂贵，很奢侈啊。
为了产好奶，必须这样做，要求很高。
那你们太厉害了。哎，
不厉害不厉害，还是我们的科研团队厉害。
科研团队？
对。
我可以去看看吗？
可以，我领你去。
好，走走走。
张博士。哎，
你好。Hello，
你好。
你好，
瑞丽。
你好，瑞丽。嗨，你好，张博士，我很好奇，您在这边做什么？
今天在这边要取样，把最好的品种、最好的适合这个地区生长的燕麦草，通过技术来把它筛选出来，变奶牛来选择它最好的食材。我给您做一个哈，这是积累它糖分的一个点。
那是正解。
奶牛也是非常喜欢这个品种。
The R&D team are the cow's nutritionists. They specialize in foraging and testing hundreds of varieties of pasture grass and can pinpoint the exact time that each type of grass should be harvested to maximize its nutritional benefits.
张博士，我知道就是很多农场，包括在国外，在我的家乡，他们的这个草是从外面运过来的给牛吃。那你们为什么要自己种呢？
自己种。它的质量才是安全的、可控的，我们的数量才能得到一个最根本的保障。这是一个我们养牛的一个基础，它是一个全产业链的一个起点。
Cultivating their own top-tier grass is key to creating a fully controlled and independent production chain.
生产好的奶粉是从种草开始，而且种草有这么多讲究，我很好奇接下来会发生一些什么了。第二个。
China is the world's largest consumer of milk powder. Tens of millions of Chinese babies are supported by modern factories like this. Inside awaits the next segment of my marathon tour.
刘总，我之前我是看到了牛奶是怎么样一步一步的生产出来，然后被关到运输到了这里。我现在很好奇奶粉是怎么样生产出来的呢？
你觉得呢？
我觉得很简单，就是需要先消毒，然后把水分取掉，就可以生产奶粉，是不是？
你说对了一部分，没有那么简单，我带你一步一步给你讲解。
好好，很期待。
这儿就到了前处理的车间了。牛奶一进到工厂，第一环节啊，就要经历除菌分离，就是这个设备。
The production line features over 1,500 digital sensors.Which intelligently controls each process, including homogenization, degassing, pasteurization, and the four-effect evaporation system. The factory is like the set of a sci-fi film, with everything linked together using cutting-edge technology. Only the control room is manned to ensure exacting standards. I've just been in a powdered milk factory and haven't seen a drop of milk. So where has all the fresh milk from the farm gone?Mr. Leo tells me that the key to their operation here is the spray drying machine.
这个塔有27米高，里面有8个喷枪，就是用压力呢把这个浓奶把它变成雾状，就相当于你浇花的时候那个喷壶啊喷雾器，就是这个原理。这个罐体里面有185度的热风，喷出来的一瞬间，跟热空气一接触，浓奶中的水分就带走了，就变成奶粉落下来了。
真的太有意思了。哇，奶粉，终于看到你了。
After the milk is turned into powder, the product is packaged and delivered to consumers as quickly as possible. It seems pretty standard, but it turns out there's a little secret to even this step. Under every tin of milk powder is a QR code.
一扫这个罐底的码，就可以看到它的原料牛奶，看到成品的检验报告。
就像我们整本证一样的。
对，形容非常好。这样呢，这罐奶粉等出厂的时候，它所有的信息消费者就可以知道，拿手机一扫就可以。
China has just released new quality standards for infant formula, making it one of the most strictly controlled milk powders in the world. Aside from maintaining operations, further scientific research is needed to attain the world's best quality.
哎，张总，这些都是什么？
这是斑马鱼。
斑马鱼？你们这里做奶粉为什么还要养鱼啊？
对，我们在用鱼胚胎去做奶粉安全的检测。哎，这个很有意思，我可以带你去看一看。
To run safety tests means using materials that mimic real life. The DNA of zebrafish is remarkably similar to humans, and they share over 80% of our genes that's associated with various diseases. They're one of the world's most important organisms for testing the safety of food, drinks, and medicines. How tiny fish embryos grow in different solutions can indicate the safety of a product.Here, the nation's first zebrafish-based warning system adds another layer of reliability to China's powdered milk. From production to quality inspection, making of each tin of milk powder requires massive amounts of coordination. What guarantees the efficient operation of this super factory? Mr. Wei tells me it's all due to their special superpower.The R&D department is like the brain that controls all operations.
这是综合性的一个研发中心，起到的一个统领和指挥的一个作用。目前呢，我们从土壤研究牧草种植奶牛养殖包括生产加工工艺技术、食品安全指标，它涉及到我们全产业链的每一个环节。我们把最好的这些技术人员和全球最先进的工艺技术设备聚集在这里头，用世界级的一个技术研发，打造世界级的好产品。
Behind the scenes, the precise operation of each process is overseen by this powerful conductor.That puts every link in the production chain through rigorous research in order to fulfill consumer demands for nutrition and health.
这是我们消费者研究室。
他们都是妈妈们
呀？对，都是妈妈们。通过访谈呢，了解到消费者的需求，我们的研发再把我们的产品进行提升。
The R&D team regularly carries out in-depth research for the best solution they can offer to nursing mothers.
这是我们的母乳研究室。
母乳研究？
对，主要是研究母乳的它的营养成分，使我们的产品呢更接近母乳。这是我们李老师，这是瑞丽。
李老师，你好。
欢迎。
我看你们正在做什么试验呢？
是我们在进行那个母乳的成分研究，分析母乳里面的益生菌的含量。
那这些彩色的代表什么？
那这台设备呢是荧光定量的分析 P32E， 这是荧光标识，所以不同的颜色表示不同的成分的这个含量。
你们现在研究母乳的东西很多吗？
是的，因为Junlebao这个婴牌奶粉呢，它是以母乳为标杆，然后呢进行我们的这个配方研究。那我们是从全国不同的地区。收集了一个母乳的样品，然后来建立我们自己的母乳样品库。那同时呢，我们也建立了这个母乳低聚糖，就是 HMO 的检测方法，能够帮助我们去开发这个婴牌奶粉。
The experts tell me that no nutrient can be ignored. Subtle differences in the levels of compounds like oligosaccharides, small proteins, and active probiotics have different effects on the growth of infants.
这是我们的产品研发研究室。
这么多人每天在这里做实验。
对对对，因为研发呢是作为企业的大脑啊，也是我们创新的源头，是吧？创新驱动企业发展，是吧？未来的发展可能靠我们的新产品、新技术。啊，这是我们核心，
一切都是为了一个更好的发展。
对，未来呢，我们要打造世界级研发中心嘛，要有世界级的平台、合作伙伴，和世界级的人才，使我们的研发呢，能在全球农业领域能够起到一个引领作用。
In my marathon through the production process, I've seen that the brain of scientific research is key.Science is used to decode the mysteries of nutrition, and technology links all parts of the production chain to deliver a world-class product quality. And it's all driven by the goal of delivering the best nutrition to China's babies. I now finally understand what Mr. Wei meant by marathon. Producing a tin of baby formula is really like running a marathon, requiring patience, perseverance, and wisdom.All progress stems from the intention to protect life that cuts to the core of the Chinese dairy industry. Technology and R&D are paving a new future to Chinese infant formula to reflect the best of China to the world.